guys, today I'm going to make a brinjal bhartha made of brinjal. This I've taken one brinjal which I've roasted in an oven. I've just put a little bit of oil on top and left in the oven for 25 minutes. And then I peeled off the skin and I've mashed it with a potato masher. And this I've taken peas and onion, ginger, garlic, tomato, green chili, and in oil I've just put in cumin seeds. I'm just going to add onions. I'm going to cook it for another 5 minutes. So the masala has been cooking for 5 minutes. I'm just going to add green peas in it. I'm gonna cover with the lid and leave it for another 5 minutes for peas to cook. So now I'm going to add the mashed brinjal. And salt according to your taste. Another 2 minutes.